guys, Roth here. So I put together all the clips, all the footage that I've recorded of my time at PAX East 2020. So this is my 10th year at PAX East. I've been going to PAX East every year for the past 10 years, ever since they came to Boston in 2010. And so I thought I'd do like this little, you know, vlog style video. Just pretty much just gathering all the footage that I've recorded at the event and putting them all together. So hope you enjoy.
Down a couple of escalators. It's a Nintendo booth, Pokemon. It's still not Pokemon, it's Sword and Shield. There's a line of people for PAX merch. I think there's a spinning booth there too. Spinning booth. Looks like there's a claw machine I can see from afar. Oh, they're doing jackpots. Look, big scenario. Alright, let's go around. Oh, this Pokemon. Right here, just. Look, he's a Pikachu. Look at it. Yo, let's take a Pikachu. Look at this Pikachu. Look at this Pikachu! Look at it! Yo, there's a little second Pikachu! Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Look at it! Yo, there's a little second Pikachu! Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Look at it! Yo, there's a little second Pikachu! Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Look at it! Yo, there's a little second Pikachu! Pikachu! Look at this Pikachu! Oh, we gotta do this.
picture of her.
Oh, we probably can't do that. I was going to say, we could do a shake and treat, but we probably can't shake.
I don't know. Get some bells out of it.
Yeah,
this water, like that, I love waterfall, like, yeah, that's freaking awesome.
Literally walking on water.
I know. You see the leaves patterns?
I do see them.
Yeah,
yeah.
The leaves. Star Fox?
Yeah.
Star Fox. Yep. No! We missed KK Slider. KK Slider.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he was here.
We were enjoying that.
Had a full charge.
Thank you. we're all doing it, right?
What do we win?
Where's the line start?
Oh, yeah, sure.
You can help me out. Take a picture.
It's already in video mode, so.
Oh, okay, yeah. So it's still going?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna switch to photo when it's
done.
You wouldn't recognize it. Why would you know? The ball baby's actually my son. Baby, and we made full art out of it. that Borderlands aren't out of it. So if you want the Ball Baby t-shirt, it's there on gearboxloot.com. Go check it out. And maybe I'll see some of you with Ball Baby t-shirts next year at PAX East. Maybe I can get my kid to come out. He's an adult now. So he can sign it for you. I got to tell you guys, do you remember, how many of you guys were here last year when I was here? That was so crazy. Like, my nerves were, like, it was insane. We worked so hard on Borderlands 3, and for you guys to come out and to have so much support and so much love, I'm so grateful.
You guys, that's awesome. Congratulations. Thank you.
Actually from Boston. Did you know that? Eli's local. And I thought, since we literally just announced this and we're here in his hometown, what if Eli could come and tell us what he thinks about the experience of directing the movie? You guys want to meet Eli? Ladies and gentlemen, where is he? Eli Roth!
I'm so excited to be here, streaming to everyone around the world. And as Randy said, this is my hometown. I grew up in Newton. So a special shout out to all my Boston people. I'm going to say something in Bostonian.
Okay, I'll say
that. Dude, it's fucking wicked awesome to be here. I got fucking wicked hand last night. I went to Dunkin' this morning. I'm like, poor fellas. I'm like, wicked quiet right now. Thank you, though. What a great thing. I mean, it is a mad, insane family, and it's like, it's great for you.
Anime Donkey's about to get it.
Yeah? Okay, we'll do that. That, however, is also going to be the round that me, someone who cannot draw, will draw. What? No, I will. Trust me. Alright, so we're going to point and clap. Alright, so remember, this was a nightmare creature that had to have a d20 in it.
So that's the end of the day for me. I am beat. It was great. 2020. So let's take a last look at this sign here. Main PAX sign. Alright, so yeah. See you next year. So that's all the footage I gathered from PAX East today. I only had one day to go, which was the Thursday. And yeah, I wish I had more time to do more and see more, to get more footage from there, from the event. But unfortunately, I only had one day to experience it all. So if interested, I may be setting up a Patreon page, maybe even a coffee page, or however you pronounce that as well. So I'll leave some of the links in the links below if you want to check that out. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for the support. And I'll check you guys later. Peace out.